Jay Scott of the Toronto Globe and Mail claims, every so often, the limits of screen acting are redefined and expanded. Harvey Keitel has given the kind of performance a generation is defined by.
I got two
young girls shot in the head twice each. I don't know if they're still wearing the rounds in the head or what.
Bruce Williamson of Playboy calls it a dark morality play with shock value to spare. Bad Lieutenant spells out themes of hypocrisy and sexual obsession with the intensity of a nightmare.
Just put $120,000 on tomorrow's game.
This guy will come by your house and blow your house up with your wife and kids and everybody in it. You know what?
No one can kill me. I'm blessed.
Jamie Bernard of the New York Post exults. Skillful and unforgettable, Keitel does some amazing work.
There's nothing to think about. Either you put in my bet, or you get nothing.
Roger Ebert of At the Movies says, Bad Lieutenant is my own choice as the best discovery of the Cannes Film Festival.
Come on, give us a break.
You do something for me, and I'll do something for you. What do you say about that?
Peter Travers of Rolling Stone magazine claims, Harvey Keitel whacks you like the business end of a Louisville slugger. It's a powerhouse performance in a film of jabbing intensity and wit. Bad Lieutenant.
What else you say, Mr. Badass Pimp?